When it comes to curbing the growth of greenhouse gases, believed responsible for warming the earth, President Bush says he has a plan, calling for a leveling off of these gases by 2025 and slowing the growth of emissions from electric power plants. But the president says the United States cannot do it alone.
Yet even if we reduced our own emissions to zero tomorrow, we would not make a meaningful dent in solving the problem without concerted action by all major economies.
Bush wants Congress to pass climate legislation while not making rules that hurt the economy. The president is pushing responsible approaches, like relying on new energy-efficient technologies.
We're doing a lot to protect this environment.
But critics say the Bush administration has been slow to act on the issue of climate change.
Without a concrete cap, a limit on global warming pollution, we think it's going to be very difficult to see any real progress. It's hard to see how the president's proposal today does anything to move this debate anywhere but backwards.
Scientists say so-called greenhouse gases accumulate in the atmosphere, trapping heat from the sun, warming the planet. The president says he is leery of climate proposals that reduce harmful greenhouse gases by harming industry and costing jobs.
Thanks for coming.
But the White House appears to be warming to the idea of setting targets to reduce the chance of global warming. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.